See, we are bullish on the stock. We are bullish on IT per se. I understand there are concerns in terms of uncertainties also with the developments that have happened in US with President Donald Trump coming in power. You know, there is because President had been making a lot of noise before elections about, you know, outsourcing and other things. But I think the noises have been quite conflicting. There are times when he has not spoken about taking drastic steps. So I guess these issues are probably not going to hit that hard. If I have to go by pure sense of economics, then probably I think those issues shouldn't crop up because IT per se, India is a has a huge you know, cost arbitrage available, and on top of that, Indian IT companies have 55% or more than that share in IT services. So if I have to put both together, I don't think large IT companies have anything to lose. And if you look at the stock performance, most of the companies are languishing because of Brexit happened last year, this year, which has impacted their numbers, and again, US concerns. So I get put together, both to put together, I think we are positive on IT per se, large caps. And obviously TCS is one of the larger companies, so we are definitely positive on TCS given the valuation and given the outlook that industry holds and TCS positioning in that space actually.